something like this.
Not even a dreary day could stop these former NFL pros from mixing it up with the kids. This year's special football clinic brought students in from around the area. It took place prior to this year's congressional football game.
Yeah, we want to make sure it's a family affair, and we want to make sure that they know that they're appreciative, and we got their future, and we want to make sure that they have some role models that they can look up to.
The clinic included coaching from the pros. The kids made their way through different skill stations set up around the field.
It's just teaching kids fundamentals. It's teaching them about teamwork, teaching them about having fun, and it's a great time to be out here.
Kids in grades 4th to 8th grade were taught how to throw, dodge, and tackle. But don't think they got off easy.
Stop dropping it!
Push-ups were punishment for incomplete drills. Among the players taking part, former Washington wide receiver Santana Moss says more than anything, he wants to help children realize their potential.
Give them something that they can see that maybe one day they can say they want to be and be able to do the same.
And even if going pro may not be their ultimate goal,
it's a joy for them to come out and just be a part of this.
In Washington, Juliet Maxwell, CNS TV.